Sorry, OBS multi-platform is like a piece of garbage. Oh my god. It's really, really bad. I hit start streaming again, but OBS multi-platform gets really mad when you stop and restart. There we go. At least we can fly out of here. Anyway, we're about to beat your level, Ratmus. I thought I was streaming, but apparently I wasn't. All that you missed was I found the secret opening in the top of the level. I would suggest taking out the P-Switch secret room, because when people see that comment, they're gonna be like, oh man, now the level's unbeatable. I'll give you a star. There we go. Okay, sweet. So, who else has a level that you want it to be played? Anyone else? There we go. Exit out of here. Well, that was a pretty sweet level. Yeah, hopefully everything's working now. Tasso, can you hear weird sound still? Didn't put that there. Plus you go into the sub level, the stuff respawn. Oh, okay. Really? I didn't know that. Interesting. You want to do the raffle? Okay, you can do the raffle if you want to. He went to brush his teeth. But I don't know how many people want their... If I change my title to, like, playing viewer levels, then there's going to be a million people who come in who just are coming in just for the sake of me playing their level. If we don't have to do the raffle, I kind of like it better that way. So that way we can just play random levels. Nobody's here. Everyone's here! Everyone's here. We're all just hanging out. You already did. Oh. Yeah, Futile Judge was a pro of reading my lips while I was apparently muted. Who else has levels that want to be played? Anyone? You know what, this guy had a really sweet level. I'm working on... Wait a minute, he has two uploads of it? I guess he has a new version. I'm working on trying to beat this guy's level. It's really hard. Welcome back, Maticus! Welcome back. We've been suffering some technical difficulties. Because of a few reasons. Not all of which are my fault, but most of them are, probably. We're not entirely sure. Welcome back, Tasso! Welcome back. Not a foot, not an arm, but I'm back. Yes. Well, welcome back. Yeah, totally. Yeah, we can play his levels when he gets here. Whatever, we can play another one of Vash's levels. If there's an easy one. And we can just alternate, play random level. I've beaten most of them, actually. Dark Shadows. Does this mean DSJ worked with this level? That's what I would assume. Or is it just a coincidence? That's awesome. So can I wall jump up here? I feel like I can. What is this a picture of? What on earth did someone draw? I don't even want to know. There we go. Oh my gosh, why did you put so many enemies here? This is a little chaotic. Okay, I thought the fireball was gonna bounce. Anything out here? Oh, the flagpole. It's right. Right after we get trolled. Anyway, back in we go. So, do you guys think it's an actual problem with my mic? Do you think it's a hardware problem or a software problem? I guess I can try my other version of OBS. But I'm gonna return this capture card and get a new one. Dang it. Get a new one. This level. Yeah, this level. This level indeed. If it's out there, this is why I encourage people. If you are... I know a lot of times you talk about like things that you would have changed. If you have your levels out there, A lot of time, I think it's better to revise an old level than to make a new one. For a couple of reasons. First of all, if you're revising an old level, then you've already got most of the work done. And you're just making it better. And second of all, if your levels are out there, people are still going to be playing them. Like, I've actually just taken down some of my levels that I don't... Are we getting... Why did the jump so freaking far? Yeah. Do I have update... Oh, I am using OBS, but it's OBS stupid platform, which is, like, terrible. It takes away all the good options, but it's the only one that works with the capture card. The other one, like, breaks horribly. I mean, maybe I could try the other one anyway, but it would cause a panic basket. Dang it. Maybe I'll try messing around with it later and see if it still breaks horribly. We'll see. Because when I was trying to test it, it kept breaking.
Oh, jeez.
Why not the regular one? Because it kept getting screen tearing when I tried the regular one with the capture card. Whereas with this one, it seemed to work okay. So, I don't know what on earth was going on. There we go. Supposedly it's because OBS doesn't like USB things. There we go. Let's save. That is a little trolly. That is a little bit too much. But yeah, I don't know, you guys. Capture cards are like a huge problem, and they're really obnoxious. But that's why I'm just gonna keep returning different ones until I get one that's actually good and works. Oh, there's too many hazards, just way too many. And we need power-ups. I need a power-up at the start of the level so that I can make one mistake and still be okay. Where's Tasso? Does it put them in order of when I followed them? Yeah, it does. I like how you call this level semi-hard, but it's actually, like, ridiculously hard. There is a power-up at the start. So I was just missing it the whole time? Okay. There we go. Up, 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 up. I've seen Tasso play this level, like, a million times. Oh, mushroom. Was I just running past it the whole time? If you guys have seen levels like Jammin' Mages Wanna Be the Jammin', or I Wanna Be the Jammin', or other stages where you just have to accomplish like a series of really, really difficult feats, and it's a somewhat long level, this is Tasso's version of it. I think by his standard, it's a hard level, but it's not impossible. By my standard, it's impossible. Welcome back, lucky gamer! Welcome back! Good to see you back. Glad you are back with us. So, Tasso, I know you said a bunch of times you're not really familiar with the new Super Mario Bros. Physics. But then why did you make one of your biggest levels? If you want. Oh, well, since I follow you, Tasso, I don't need your code. Are you kidding me?
Oh, no.
I can just look you up by who I'm following. Oh, wait, or is that a different one of your levels? Or is it that a level that's not yours? Oh, yes, I forgot about the sweet spin jump. That makes things way easier. Well, that's bad. Actually, you don't even need the spring. That makes my life easier. How do you get through this path? Oh, there we go. Is this the hard path? Jeez, I do not want to take this path. I already see it being way harder than going up. Okay, we got some coins. I like coins. They're pleasant and nice. Hello, Chris! What is up, Chris? How you doing, man? Welcome back. Chris, how do you get past here? Why? Why is one tiny Koopa so terrifying? Don't jump at the block with the trampoline. What does that even mean? Are you saying jump above it? You wish there were more... Yeah, get yourself some food. Okay, that sounds good, Lucky Gamer. You need some food for sure. Are you kidding me? Rockman! Thank you for the host! What is up, man? We can play some of your levels next. After a couple more. Oh, thank goodness. No! Yeah, I did do this stage already. But it's a really hard one that I want to beat. I tried a little bit. Yeah, for a couple minutes. I'm surprised you remember it. You have a really good memory. Oh, jeez, dang it. Anyway, we're going to switch to, Rockman's stages. Let's go. Courses. Wait a minute. Makers. There we go. It is a really hard stage. I never really got past that whole first little section. Okay. Wow, Rockman's got a lot of stars. 58. Jeez. I honestly think the reason is that people really like easy levels. I like easy levels too. You should practice them off stream. I do. I like hard levels. I really like them a lot. It's just, the only thing is while I'm streaming, I don't want to spend like 6 hours on one level. I can show you a hard level that I was working on. But then, whoa, wait a minute, is this the end? Wow, that was ridiculously easy. Yeah, to be honest, if you're gonna make a level and you want average level streamers to play them, cool. Then you should probably make it easy. Because then they feel really proud when they beat your level, which is good. And they actually get to see the end of it. Video Game Warrior TV, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you, man. What is going on, dude? Here we go. Why? This is not good. You shouldn't have a pipe that just goes into the oblivion like this. Put it down like another two blocks, or put blocks beneath it. Oh, man, moles move really fast. If you want to see something crazy, you can put a mole, put a Bowser on top of a mole. Alright. Oh, dang it. You got it. This is terrifying. Oh, we lived. We did it. What happened to John last night? No, I didn't hear. Play World 4. Newer and better. Okay, well, your levels are so short. I'm sure we'll get to it in another, like, 3 seconds. 2-2. Done. Yeah, it's really funny when people come into streams and they're like, what system is this for? It's like, PS5. Like, what? Why would you even ask? It's a Mario game. Oh, dang it. Seriously, all enemies? Well, at least this one's good. I really am not a fan of putting enemies in blocks. You should have put wings on the boot. It's really cool. Wings on a boot means you get to, like, flutter jump. Oh, jeez. I lost my boot just like that. Alright, let's take the spring. Mine. It's all mine. Are you kidding me? Why? You got homemade pizza! Oh, that's awesome! What could be more delicious than the greatness of pizza? Only the greatness of a human soul. There we go. Yeah! Now, I can't just, you know, like, YOLO my whole way through this level. Oh, I actually kept my boot. Last time I lost the boot. I bet you guys are wondering, what are you talking about? But the answer is, we beat the level! That's what the answer is. Only where the heart is. I've watched that movie. I even wrote a paper for it. I took a class about Southern women or something like that. Wings on a boot. Yeah, Rockman! There are so many cool secrets in this game. If you were watching when Stevie Pie played my level last night, then you got to see how you can make a snake platform, which is really cool. It's neat. Oh gosh. Okay. I thought I was gonna have to make a YOLO jump. But apparently you can go down the bed, which is good. Gosh, why? Why would you put that there? I guess not all the levels are easy. I guess it's like actual... I got this expectations of all your levels were easy. But I've been proven so wrong so harshly. Ah, dang it. I meant to go down the pipe, not past it. Almost straight into them. At like 40 miles an hour. Alright, here we go. Have I played... I played Toxic Tower. I think this one... Oh, that one. Okay. Well, we can take them out. Good. There aren't more that's fun. I like fire bars a lot. So, I was talking earlier about what I really don't like in a level. What I really do like is fire bars. Just put fire bars everywhere, and I will like your level. And Hammer Bros. Lots and lots of Hammer Bros. Okay, not lots, but like, two is a lot. Two is like a ton. Two is like almost unbeatable. Alright, there we go.
Why?
Why? They go 1-1 and difficulty increases. Okay. My one thing that I don't really get in this level, there's just so much stuff. I don't know what the theme is, or if there's a theme. It's just like, here's random enemies. Have fun. Oh, jeez. I like getting the fire flower here, though. It's nice to be able to kill everything. Random fire bar. This is cool. I'm just, like, playing basketball with my fireballs. Yes. Okay, awesome. We got right through. Someone tried to murder you, Jolly? No, don't get murdered. Stay alive. We can bounce this. Play some b-ball with our bone. With our... Yes. All right, now where's that other dude? There we go. The problem is the fire flower's, like, so good if you keep it. But if you get hit once, then you get wrecked. It gets so much worse. He's doing a marathon of games that will go on for 12 hours? That is pretty intense. That is really nuts. Well, we beat 4-1. I keep forgetting to star levels. Okay, sweet. Next. Almost got himself killed. Trying to redirect himself. Jeez. That is intense. Maybe I'm too close to my own mic. Is it really sounding weirder than it normally is? Is this a water level? Oh, no, it's a sky level. Okay, I saw lots of blue. I assumed water. Alright, what's back here? Anything? 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 Okay. Anything? Just a worthless coin. What's up, Cheeseman? Welcome to the stream, Cheeseman. How are you doing? How is everything going? How is your life, Cheeseman? That's nice. Wrecked. There's some really cool levels. Someone actually rebuilt the 2D version of Zelda. The original Zelda 1, the map in Mario Maker. It's really cool. So obviously it's taking a top-down 2D game and turning it into a... whatever this style of 2D game is. But it still matches the map really well. It's cool. Oh dear gosh. Auto-scrolling makes everything so much harder. I had a level that was really easy. I turned it into an auto-scroller and made it really hard. Oh, Mystery Mushroom. I bet it would have turned me into Mega Man or something else cool. Dang it, why? Off-screen enemies killing me. Wichita drivers are the worst. Really? Why don't you just avoid them? Alright, we got the skinny mushroom. Listen to that sound he makes when he jumps. Murdering you first. Yep, Oh, we all heard it, Jolly. We are all aware. I think there's a power pack. Dang it, why? Oh well. I'd rather be Luigi than regular Mario. The Mankishroom. Yeah, it's random. So this is my suggestion. If you don't want the Mankishroom to appear, just make sure every single regular mushroom either does not come out of the question mark block, because that will make it a Mankishroom possibly, or alternatively, make all your regular mushrooms into question mark mushrooms. Because if it turns you into a costume, it'll never turn into a Mankishroom. So you kind of have to work around it. Oh, dang it, that's a downgrade! Wait a minute, I was Fire Mario, now I'm regular Shy Guy. There we go. Okay, we knew that was coming. Because I died to that before. We got to the clouds. I think this is new levels of progress. Oh, we beat it. Awesome. Why are you killing Jolly? No killing of Jollies. Okay. Next level. Rockman 4-2. Done! So this is the World 4 that you were talking about. Moving right along. Ghost house? Is 4-3 a ghost house? I think I could learn from you. I think I should make my levels easier. So that when streamers play them, they're like, oh, that's fun. Instead of, why is your level killing me 1,000 times over? I love ghost houses. Puzzle levels are so cool. I used to hate them in the Mario World games. Because it would be really annoying when you're trying to play your Mario game and you're like, man, I can't solve this puzzle. I can't do anything. I'm helpless. But in this game, you can just skip it if you don't like it. Your internet decided to stop working on your laptop. Oh, dang. Well, that sucks, Dingle. I'm sorry to hear that, man. But welcome back. Glad to have you back, man. I think I have to just tank the damage. Is there an invisible block up here? Like, why is that here? And why didn't you finish your pipe? I don't like seeing the end of a pipe. Gosh, four doors. Alright, door number 4. It's never the first one, so it's probably the last one. Oh, sweet. So you like unfinished pipes. I don't like it. It doesn't look good. Anything back here? Oh, sweet! Alright, everything's dead. Dingle Dots, I know you know a lot of technical stuff. Do you happen to know how to make my microphone pick up less background noise? It's picking up a lot more than it did last week. And so I don't know if it's because I'm using OBS open platform instead of OBS regular platform. Oh, sweet! We won. Or if my mic is just dying. Was that, Vesh, we were playing with the levels thing. Should I just turn the levels all the way down? Will that fix it? Or is that just going to make me quieter? Legend of Zelda map. Or the Mario Galaxy map. Yeah, certainly. We can play. I was just now looking at it. Is it noticeable when you are or aren't talking? I'm pretty sure either one. So the problem would be, like I'll drop my keys right now. And then before, you guys would have never been able to hear something like this. Which I'm pretty sure you guys could probably hear. Like, I'll not talk and do it. Whereas before, like, my roommate could be playing drums, and I'd be like, oh, darn you, roommate. And then you guys would be like, oh, we don't hear anything. There's nothing out there. I'll see if I can look up the Super Mario Galaxy map. And then we can play that. It's actually a really cool map. Everything, like, flips upside down. It's neat. If I can find out where I put it. Mm-hmm. I have too many tabs open on my computer. This is the struggle of being me. I just lost my entire internet browser. Dang it. Sorry, I might have missed everything you guys just said. I'm gonna have to reopen my stream. I lost my internet browser. If you said anything important, please repeat it. I don't know what happened to it. Anyway, let's try and look up the Mario Galaxy level. Have you played Mega Man X yet? Yes! Wait, Mega Man X? Like a Mega Man X level? No. What am I? Oh, I'm using a blue Yeti! No! Blue Snowball. Have I played Mega Man? Yeah, I played Mega Man X a long time ago. A really long time ago. It was one of the first games I streamed, I think. It took me 8 hours. I beat it in one sitting. I've played Mega Man X 1 through 4. Okay, I found the Mario Galaxy stage, so let's play it next. Let me input this code, and then we will be on our merry way. Okay, next level. And I just realized I can open Ankhbot to see everything you guys are talking about. Awkward pipes. Yeah, they are awkward pipes. I would not suggest having that. Aesthetics matters. It's kind of important to make your level look kind of pretty. I don't really do it very well. But you can copy background stuff. You can copy all sorts of stuff. Oh, the Mega Man X level. That's what you were talking about. You don't have 4-4 yet. You never wait. It's your turn. Wait, do you have this stuff, Cheese Moon? You barely passed your exam. Well, that's good, Jolly. Sorry, I'm going back and rereading stuff that I missed because of my browser disappearing. Playing Mega Man X like 20 years ago. Well, that was a long time ago, Bratmus. A long time ago. Guys, on Mega Man X. Meant the game Mega Man X. The Mega Man X Mario Maker level. Okay, we can check it out later. Weird. How old is my... Oh, my mic? It's like a year old. Yeah, almost a year old. I got it when I first started streaming. Way at the very beginning. So look at this. The world literally flips upside down. It's just like how gravity flips upside down in Galaxy. That's neat. It does have a toggle on the back. Try switching that to 1. Oh yeah, 2 has worked the best for me too. That's what I have it set to right now. I've always used 2. I guess I could try 1, but am I in Australia now? Whoa! Yeah, yeah, you're right, Tazo. We went to the bottom of the world. We went down under, as they say. I don't think I was supposed to throw that spin. What the heck is up there? There's something. I gotta position the spring just right back where it was. Okay, that should be good. Okay, we got there. I hope I'm not gonna die this way. New planet. Oh, I see. So that the jumping on that spring is supposed to be like when you get into one of those star thing? Try downloading an Adobe Audition. Cut out background noise. Okay, I will check that out then. Because it used to work like so perfectly. Because it would pick up my voice, but it wouldn't pick up other stuff. I know you can set it where it just, like, turns off if it's not loud enough volume, but that doesn't help. I need it to just not pick up background noise whether I'm talking or not. If you have just a regular noise gate, it's only not going to pick it up if you're not talking.
Oh, jeez.
Doesn't it also add a delay? Well, that sounds bad if it adds a delay. Shorter delay. Oh, well, my computer's pretty decent. I should hopefully be able to be okay with no delay. There we go. Okay, I'll definitely look that up, though. I don't know. OBS used to be fine. Mr. Thier! What's up, Mr. Thier? Yeah, I saw you in... I think it was Busy Moose's stream earlier. What is going on, Mr. Thier? How's your day, man? We let that thing get away from us. We need to get back there. Alright. Yeah, it's been way too long. You were around way... many, many moons ago. Oh, can I get across there without the platform? Maybe we should reset this. Alright. We should be able to reset this by going through the pipe and going back. Okay. Now, hopefully everything's back. Including the platform that disappeared forever. Okay, it is back. A long puzzle level. Okay, well that would be sweet, Tasso. I would be down to give that a shot. I like puzzle levels a lot. Because there's some pretty tricky stuff you can do. There we go. There's a lot of interesting secrets with this game. I guess we have to go down again. Okay, other side of this world. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Maybe that block has the answer in it? Or maybe we're supposed to use the Buzzy Beetle to take out this piranha plant. Busy with a lot of things, private and work related. Well, that's cool. Yeah, the game is amazing. This game is like so incredible. Yes! Oh man, we figured it out! Doing fine. Awesome, I am glad to hear it. So that vine is just like, in one of the Mario Galaxy levels, there's a vine as well. Oh, dang it. I guess we have to go through here. Are you kidding? We have to, oh, there's a Koopa shell. Okay. Dang it, we need a power up. I don't feel safe. Okay. Yes! Asking you shall receive. We really needed one and we just got one. That is what I like to see. Wait, who's toddling around on all fours? You mean Mario? Yeah, there we go. We need... that Spiny is not gonna help us. I think we're just like going back and forth. DKC2? DKC2 is a tough, tough game. Oh, there's P-Switchers. There's a bunch of them. We got enough points for an extra light? Cool. Oh, I see. It makes a path. And I bet this is gonna be our... aw, dang it! I hate when they have a spring in a... oh, there we go. Okay. We put it back. I always hold the run button, which means I'm always gonna pick up a spring. Oh, sweet. We beat it. Awesome! Okay. Well, mission accomplished. Well, GG, and well done, us. That was a fun level. So, does anyone else have levels that you want to be played? Been wanting to finish it up lately. Finish it up today. Sunday came in between. Yeah. You should just play this game all the time. It's like the best game. That was a cool level. Yes, it was. It was a very cool level. It was indeed. Sure. Try your levels. Okay, we can try... we can raffle off the next... what I had planned was we'll just... raffle off whoever's... Since there's a lot of people who want your level to be played, are you here, Tame? Have you tried the Attack on Titan game on DS? Wait, there's an Attack on Titan game on DS? Yeah, we'll have a raffle. So then if you guys want to enter the raffle, then whoever wins, I'll play your level next. So yeah, all you have to do is just enter. It'll be open for a minute or so. In the meantime, I can just play one of my own courses. And... I know some people will say like, oh, why are you spoiling your own level? So anyone can enter, even if I've played your level already today. Anyone who wants to see your level played, go ahead and enter. And then if you want to close the raffle now and choose a winner, Tame, go for it. This is one of my levels where you're supposed to go really fast to try and beat it, because the time is so short! But it's also really forgiving. Like, you fall down, it's like, okay, you're fine. Don't worry about it. We've still got... It's just, like, slows you down for dying! Vatra is Mr. Thier. Okay, Mr. Thier. Let's play your course, then. Where is your... Did you post it? Did you post your course number? Okay, anyway, let's search up Mr. Thier's level. Doubting which one? Talk to it with your bot language. Yeah, find a level you like, Mr. Thier, and then we'll play it for some amount of time. A hard one? Or, oh, an easy one for sure. That definitely sounds way better to me. Hang on, you guys. 1 second. I need to grab a glass. Oh, wait. I actually have a glass right here. How convenient. I actually thought of this beforehand. You like Attack? I love Attack on Titan, Lucky Gamer! Attack on Titan is amazing. It is a brilliant, brilliant game. The Attack on Titan... I do not prefer Kaiza difficult. Off stream, I do. I like difficult levels if I'm just messing around off stream. Alright, man. Let's take it on, then. And see what we can do. I know a lot of people who are streaming this game will, like, start out with the 100 Mario Challenge or stuff like that. But personally, with me, I play this game, like, all day. So, I do 100 Mario Challenges, and I do level making when I'm just, like, multitasking. Like, if I'm just watching someone else's stream or doing something else, then I will probably be... Shoot. What was this level again? I went ahead and followed you, but then I lost which code it was. The only thing I really want to do on stream is play your levels. Not even play my own. Trying to figure out what... 0954... Oh wait, don't lose the trampoline is the one you want to... How could it be an easy level if you don't lose the trampoline? You're a pro. You are Lucky Gamer! Oh, man. Then you should instruct me. I love the game. Wait, is this an auto level? Probably not. I know a lot of levels where there's a spring right at the very beginning. Auto-complete themselves. Let it go. Alright. See you later, Ratness. See you later, man. And thank you for being here. A lot of levels where there's a spring at the beginning auto-complete themselves. This is your easiest level? There's so many places to die. But yeah, I really like the Attack on Titan game. It's a game all about movement, and I think movement is the most important thing in a video game. That's why I think Donkey Kong Country games are not very good, because the... How do you enter the raffle? Oh, the raffle will open whenever we're about to... switch to a new person's levels. And then you just type exclamation point raffle. And then you can enter. And then whoever wins.
Oh, jeez!
Will play your levels. Oh, sweet! I can actually do this. I just had to set this down gently. Okay. Good, 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 good.
Oh, yeah. Party time.
Yeah, I love Attack on Titan. It's a hard game to get good at, but the better you get at it, the more fun it is, too. Well, we beat the level. That was pretty sweet. Okay, that was really short, so we'll play some more. See, that wasn't... Yeah, you're right. You're absolutely right. You're lagging hard, Tasso? Really? I can turn down my bitrate and stuff. What bitrate am I streaming at? 1500? That's obscene. Let's do, like, 1300. Hopefully that'll cut down on your bitrate. Or cut down on your buffering. Anyway. Yeah, that was pretty reasonable. Build a tower. Spring exercise. Why? Did you just put springs into all your levels? Warfleet. Okay, Warfleet sounds like a cool level. Someone like you. Yes, I like the game a lot. Whoa. It's an auto-scroller. I guess you have... Oh, cool. Why is there a sound? I guess it's like, oh, he did something right. I really like airship levels. It's probably my favorite type of level. Or my favorite theme to play. My favorite theme to make is definitely Castle. But airship levels just look really pretty. And they're really fun. There we go. Yes. This is pretty reasonable too. Except for this fire bar, but we got the star, so we're okay. Jeez. We need to wait for that to shoot up. Yeah! Oh, man. There's a lot of different paths. Yeah, you can make tanks! That's one thing that's really cool. If you just... I guess you would want to cover the whole ground. And then you could put saw blades as the wheels. So you can make tank levels instead of airships. Very detailed ghost house. Yeah, that sounds pretty cool. And welcome to the stream, by the way, Pepito. What is going on, man? Sorry, my Spanish accent slipped out there. Oh, jeez. There we go. So there's a lot of different paths. I think this one should give us a... It gave us a star! I should have waited to hit that. I hit that way too early. And then there's a fire bar up here. Hopefully we can use a star to get through the fire bar. But the star's actually bad because I can't bounce on stuff. No! Oh, it ran out at the worst time. Yeah, you can do a lot of stuff. You can do a lot of crazy, crazy things in this game, you guys. Like, so, see how there's the pipe and other background, like on the ghost house, there's a clock. You can copy and paste the background images and put them wherever you want. So you can, if you want to make your level really pretty, you can do that. And then there are other platforms, like there's a rope platform, like right here and some other places. A lot of the platforms, if you shake them, it'll turn them into different types of backgrounds or different colors. Sometimes it has effects too, like the blue platforms fall immediately, and then the red ones don't. But sometimes it's just visuals. It's cool. Like, this game has a ton of secrets. It's actually kind of annoying, because it's like, this stuff should not be secretive, but whatever, it is. Yeah, it auto-populates a lot of the detail for you. Whoa! Oh my gosh! We got incredibly lucky there. I'm not even gonna pretend that was intentional. Norway. Oh, you're a Viking! Well, that is super cool. Oh, jeez. There we go. If you can just tell me the name of the level, since I already have you pulled up, then I can just look it up that way. In another, I don't know, another 5 minutes or so, we'll run another raffle for other levels.
Oh, jeez.
For other...
Oh, jeez.
For other people who want their level played. Yeah, okay, we're alive. Not too far. Yeah, oh, sweet, another level, okay. I really like secrets in levels, you guys. Gosh. Why? Wait a minute, this is not a secret, this is a trap. I don't like that at all. Why did you put an arrow pointing there if it's all just a trap? Should I at least put a mushroom? Aerial Adventure. Okay, let's check out Aerial Adventure then. This level looks really cool though. But I followed you, so I'll be able to check it out whenever. I try and follow everyone. Don't miss the trampoline. Where is that one? Oh, this one looks big. This one looks really big. Boot your internet. Alright, have fun going to boot it. Had a hidden block. Oh, a hidden block! Yeah, but I'm not gonna stay there long enough to find that. There's a hammer, bro. I'm just gonna get the heck out of there. Oh, that's what the arrow is for. Watch out for this. Yay, coins. Glorious coins. Oh, man. There we go. Whoa, why does he make me all crazy all of a sudden? Oh, whoa, this is cool. So you made it into, like, oh, this is supposed to be the flag, I guess, of the ship. I really don't like being all dizzy. I guess it wore off, though, so that's good. Anyway, I can fit into this pipe. Oh, there's treasure. And it's not a troll. I was half expecting an enemy to come out. Gosh, how am I ever going to get through this? Attack on Titan is hard. Yeah, but with the RC mod, you can change it so that no matter how good you are, it's still challenging. You can add health to the Titans. You can do all kinds of cool stuff. I haven't played it much in a long time, but I played it a couple weeks ago. That's a really amazing game because with Attack on Titan, you can play it as much as you want. No matter how good you get, it's still fun. So, this is, I guess, a maze. Oh gosh, there's a cat swiping at me. I guess it triggers when you go through the door. I can totally get up here, I know I can. Oh. I was prepared to jump on the cannonball, but I guess there's a secret block. Oh, dang. A lot of sound effects, a lot of hazards. What are you talking about? Yeah, the tribute game. I don't even know what the other one is. So is the other one, like, an official game? I have a 3DS. I could play an official game. Whoa, that is a big cannon. And we can see the end! The end is in sight. Okay. Fire. Yeah. We have no idea how to get there. It says go over. Oh, I see. This is pretty terrifying then. This is actually cool. So you have these little blocks to go over. Wait a minute. How did I not get through there? I actually thought I was dead. Oh, it alternates so you can just fit through. That's cool. I'm fitting in. Except I don't know where I'm gonna go after this. Alright, another step. Yeah, I guess you're supposed to follow the arrows. Are you kidding me? Why would you put a block there? That is not fun. That is not exciting. Okay, we can run the raffle again, Tommy, if you want. And then whoever wins the raffle we can play your level next. Okay. Just have to go around the second part. Become a get a piece of witch, get a raccoon tail. Yeah, I think the raccoon tail is really cool. Not many people put Yoshi. Dude, I think you use way too many invisible blocks. It's a nice level though, it's really pretty. Break the block. Got it. I like flying. I would really like the ability to fly. Yeah, so anyone, even if you entered earlier, every time we do the raffle, it resets entirely. So just to make sure that you're here for each individual one. But even if you entered last time, feel free to enter again. Added one as a platform. Add one as a platform. Okay. Well, we call them Kaizo blocks. You can, I guess, sometimes you can use them to your advantage afterwards. Pepito. Okay, Pepito. What is your code? And let's play your level. Personally, you think the tribute game looks better? How big is the wall? Really? Okay, well, I'll have to check out this game. It sounds pretty cool. I definitely want to give it a shot and see what we can find out. But if the tribute game's better, then what's the point? It's not meant as a Kaizo block. Yeah, but then why make it invisible? If it's not meant as a Kaizo block, why even make it invisible? 1, 9, 6, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. Let's search it up. And let's get going. Lost in the deep blue sea. Alright, well, here we go. Water level with a few pads. Alright, well, sounds good. Let's give it a shot and see what we can do. Not supposed to jump. Oh, you'd get killed anyway? But what if I pulled... I guess... Oh, dang it. Water levels are tough. I may... If you have level other courses, I might switch to a different one. I am not a fan of level water courses, to be honest. I just feel like swimming is not very fun. I like swimming if I am a squid, but you can only become a squid in the 8-bit mode with the amiibo thing. Did you guys know that there's this device? It will be all amiibos at once. It's like a counterfeit amiibo. You buy this one thing, and it's all the amiibos. It's like a hacked amiibo. It's crazy. Okay, I might check out one of the other ones then, because water levels are just such a pain. I liked water levels in the original game because they were always easy, and it's like, oh man, I've fought through so many hard levels. Here's a nice relaxing water level where it can just beat everything really fast. But now when I can play any level, and difficulty's not a big concern, I can, dang it, why? I can just avoid the water levels. I'm sorry that I don't like water levels. Okay. Jump. But I know I'm not alone. A lot of people do not like water levels. I don't really like water levels. I don't love the new Super Mario Bros. Theme. Whoa, this is cool! This is really cool. He's like on a motorbike and he's just crazy. 8 more stars and you can upload 10 more. Oh, cool! Alright, jump. Yeah, I think I'm at like 60 something stars. Stay away from the coin ball.
Oh, jeez!
This level looks really neat at least. I like having a mobile Bowser.
Yes!
You gotta help me.
Oh, dang it!
Easy come, easy go! Oh, jeez, I'm surprised those piranha plants don't get wrecked. This is the third time you're reading Attack on Titan. Oh, really? Have you seen the entire anime? Did you like it dubbed or subbed? I watched it dubbed, but I still liked it. It was good. It was fun. This is a really pretty level. Okay, fire everywhere.
Jeez, why?
God. Okay, we've got a helmet. We've got a backup helmet. So that if I... Are you kidding? I lost them both at once? I got comboed. And we got hit by a bomb. There's a mushroom at the start. Okay, got it. Try and keep an eye out for that then. Okay.
Jump.
We're good. Jump. All right. Moving on.
Whoa.
This is really cool though. So you can use rails for a lot of cool stuff. If you're creative, you can do like anything in the world with rails. Oh, dang it. Why? No! I should have put the helmet on my head! Oh, did Bowser fall off? I think I hit Bowser, so then he got off his little track. Whoa. Gets much better experience. Really? Wait a minute, have you not seen the whole series? I definitely suggest watching the anime. The anime is amazing. Oh dang, why? Yeah, that was a pretty bad moment. It's getting comboed! That happened to me so much in Mario 3, where you have your little power-up at the top of the screen. You get hit, the power-up drops down, and since you're already panicking because you got hit, you lose the other power-up too. It's like, no, this is not fair. This is just like... It's like a life crisis. Give me another helmet, please! Yes, we just barely got it too. Alright, we're actually in a decent shape. Oh no, I keep losing both of them. Oh, he turns around. I see. There's just so many hazards on screen. Alright, there we go. Try to watch on YouTube. Cool. I hope you liked it. It's one of the best animes I've seen, to be honest. These guys are stuck. Oh, neat! You used, whatever those things are called. The little treads. Treads to make the wheels, or conveyor belts to make the wheels. Whoa, a train of Goombas. I hope this is a bonus room. I saw a star there, so hopefully, yes. So the subworld is auto-scrolling, the main one is not. Yes. Oh man, all kinds of power-ups. Are you kidding me? How do I get out of here? Yes! We made it! Mission accomplished. We won. Good job, bots. Welcome to the stream, Pac-Man 37. What is up? Welcome. And good to see you here, Pac-Man. How are you doing, man? The trap. The enemies are the drivers. Got it. Well, that's pretty cool. Okay. Bowser's Coin Vault. Well, let's check this one out. And see what we can do here. Can you try my level? Yeah, you can run the raffle again if you want to, Tommy. So then, anyone who enters this, the raffle has a chance to. And again, if you, even if you entered before, you're gonna have to re-enter each time you do it.
Oh, no.
I have a chance to get it. Okay.
Down we go.
Oh my gosh, why? Why is everything killing me? I don't like dying. Go, please. I saw episode 19. You should watch the whole thing. How do you get out of here, though? You gotta be faster, I guess. Alright, let's start up. This is a hard one. Okay, well, I'm down to give it a shot. It looks like you just gotta be fast. Why are there so many hammer bros, though? I don't like that. Just, the thing is, you don't have to have tons of enemies. Like, one or two well-placed enemies is all you really need.
Oh, no.
A problem I have with my own levels is I sometimes end up making the player too dependent on mushrooms. So that they get hit, they just, like, use their invincibility to get through everything. I think it's better if you give them one power-up at the beginning, but then not very many power-ups. I very rarely give them power-ups. It's right there, too. I'm almost certain that's a piece of it.
Oh, no!
Okay. There we go. Damn. Oh, man.
Oh, no.
Take the mushroom and then the piece. Yeah, so we got the mushroom. I bet we could kill all those hammer bros. But that's not gonna do any good. Try this again. Dang it. Check my time. Are we? Oh, wait! The timer's really short, isn't it? It's only 20 seconds? That's crazy. So you have to be super fast. Okay. Let's get down again. Alright, we're running through.
No!
Oh, man. Okay. We'll give it a start. And let's move on. Probably going to be calling it a day pretty soon. Or maybe switching games. I don't know. Maybe I'll switch. Maybe we'll play Majora's Mask for a little bit before I call it a day. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, wait. Majora's Mask kept crashing in the emulator, didn't it? That's why I didn't play it before. I don't know. Anyway, it looks like... Thanks for... Yeah, sure thing, man. Who is the only one that entered? Raffle's been closed. 9828 1 2 3 4 2 0 5 2. Okay. Course not found. Did I mistype it? B83A. Am I mistyping this? Where do I live? Oh, I live in Florida, in the USA. Okay, got it. Parkour King.
Whoa.
So it's just a bunch of springs? Oh, man. Well, we died.
Oh, no.
We're off to a great start. Let's start again. Down we go. One.
Two.
We got a mushroom. And a whole lot of nothing else. Dang. This is tricky. So if I switch games, anyone got ideas for what I should switch to? This is kind of hard to stream because since I have to play on the gamepad, I have to keep looking up. Whoa. Oh, that's cool, actually. Which doesn't sound like a big deal, but it's actually really obnoxious. You're getting what? Wrecked? There we go. Oh, cool! Yeah. Aw, oh, dang it! I know there's a way to wall jump out of a spin jump. I saw a video on it, but I don't know how to do it. One, two. Okay. I don't think the connection would be great. Yeah, I don't know, man. I don't know how all that stuff works. Does that mean it would be super laggy? Is that all it depends on? Is just how far apart the two people live? I don't know. I haven't played enough to know all these secrets. Okay, so we gotta hit this guy away. I guess if he dies the other way, then you're kind of stuck. Oh, I see. So I can take the spring. Can I set it down here? And then bring another spring with me? Is it only going to pop out one spring?
Oh, jeez.
There's a way to wall jump with a spring, but it's really tough. I have a friend who can do it really well. Okay. Let's try this again. One. Two. And we're okay. Yes. Okay. Starting over. There we go. Set my spring down. And we're in good shape. I know there's springs there, but I'd rather just not use them. Gosh. It would actually be nice if there was a floor below. Sweet, we did it. Alright, awesome. You could have put a floor below and then a door at the beginning so that you don't die. You could just restart at the beginning. And just jump off the second pair of springs. What's the point of giving one up? It only matters for 100 Mario mode. That's the only place where one-ups really matter. Well, that one's cool. Do you have any other levels? Just go. You have greater than. Oh, I have greater than that too. You always get caps. Puzzling Mario. Okay, well then let's go be puzzled. I'm ready for that. Let's give it a shot. This is nice. I like the jump you had to make right here and here, where you have to go like lean out and then come back in. I know it's kind of weird. There has to be an invisible block somewhere. But that's probably one of my favorite jumps. I have no idea what to do. Is there supposed to break something? Oh, neat. Cool. I'm not used to that. The fact that blocks break like that. I think you have to build up momentum and jump. Because you can't... You cannot carry a spring in this mode. Oh well, or we can just ignore it. Either one.
Oh jeez.
That didn't do anything. Oh wait, I think we locked the level. I think we're supposed to break these blocks using the shell. But we can't do that anymore since they're dead. Was Mario Bros. In space? Well, that sounds pretty cool. Okay. Give it a shot. Wreck. If you use Steam, you could go ahead and add me on Steam or something like that, and then we can talk about it. But I'm not very good at Attack on Titan. I mean, it's worth a shot, and it's a fun game.
Jump.
Aw, dang it, I keep killing them. Hit the bricks. Oh, is there another way out? There is, isn't there? I thought you were gonna have to use the brick. Oh, cool. Aw, dang it, why? Aw, man. I thought you were gonna have to use the giant shells. Alright, well, we totally got this now. I didn't realize you could use the brick. Okay. But I think there's two solutions. Gosh, are they all bad? No, one of them is good. Well, we took some damage. I like the giant shell, though. It's nice. It's mass destruction, not distraction. I really want to try doing this the other way. There we go. Oh, that was close. Okay, so hopefully this... Oh, dang it. It didn't bounce up and destroy all the bricks? Maybe I had to have moved close to it. Or actually, it might have just fallen down the pit. Okay, one, two, jump. Alright, we did it! Yeah, you can find my Steam information below the stream, at least, I think. Only one way to get good at game. You know, keep in mind, I played this game all last night, Helen. You're gonna do it this year too! Oh, cool! Well, that sounds neat. That sounds really cool. As a kid, the biggest mystery was wondering, how do the blocks stay in the air? I don't know. It's still a mystery to this day. I'm gonna go get the phone battery. Okay, well, you should go get your phone battery then. I might just play... What did I want to play? What if I starred recently? My own levels are kind of cool. I could show you something I was working on. But then that would be spoilers for when I finish it. But you guys might just forget what I was working on anyway. Where's my courses? You're back! Welcome back, Fish Waffle! Oh, good timing. We can play your level, Fish. You had a Metroid level, which was pretty neat. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, Kraid's Lair. I attempted this, but I couldn't finish it. I have it. Tan with your party friends. Oh, well, that's neat. That sounds like a good thing. Oh, there's another thing. I used to have a really strong tan back in the day when I worked on a farm and I was out in the sun like 10 hours a day like a champion. That was pretty hardcore. You're off now. Alright, have fun sleeping, Tasso. Thank you for being here. As always, it's appreciated, man. I will see you next time. Also, how do we get up? I guess we have to use these little guys.
Jump, please!
Get out of here! Alright, we're good. Well, that mushroom's gone. And we sure as heck don't need it. carefully. Run if you have to. I like to run all the time. Why would I ever stop running? There's nothing down here. There's so many hidden blocks. At least they're easy to find. Oh man. Now I don't feel safe. Can I get up in this pipe? Well, I think we're doomed. Let's see if we can get back and find a new mushroom. That's all I really want. Is there a mushroom down here? Oh, dang it, that's not a mushroom! I was really hoping it would be one, though. Okay, we can stand on these guys' backs and just chill out. There's no mushroom, though. I already got the mushroom. Alright, we're gonna have to be risky. Yeah, we did ruin it! Everything's been destroyed! Havoc has been wreaked onto this world. Okay, here we go. Well, we're dead. We gotta try it again. Start over. See what we can do from here. Go down, little Miss Samus. Okay. What's that? One up. Oh man, one ups are so worthless. Well, that's a reset. I don't wanna get hit right from the get-go. I need to remember where those powers are. Would have hit the other block. Could have recovered. Got it. I don't think we need that first area for anything. Okay. And then here's our P-switch. You know what? There is one cool thing about when you get a costume. It lets you go through small Mario-sized stuff. Even though you're essentially big. I tried that. Nope! I didn't try anything! Okay. I think you have to land on this Koopa. Oh, jeez. That is really tough. I think we have to be careful when we go in with the power up. Maybe I can hit the hidden block, leave, come back. There we go. Have to do a lot of little puzzle solving. There we go.
One, two, jump.
Alright, we're okay. I lost my skin, but it's okay. We can get a new skin in here. Yeah, little tiny Samus. Oh jeez, we're getting trapped! Oh man, those enemies are so terrifying. Jump from the left. Yeah, but then it's gonna go in the other direction. I guess maybe that's okay. We'll have to see. We'll experiment and find out. Okay. There we go. Come on, little guy. Climb on up! So, anyone see any good movies lately? Requiem for a Dream is a terrible movie, in case anyone was wondering. It's really, really famous, but it's just horrifying. It's just like watching Taken, where it's like, okay, I can see this movie being meaningful and important to some people, but that's not an enjoyable experience. Watch movies for fun. Like, for anyone who hasn't heard of Taken, that's a movie where someone just gets kidnapped. It's like, why would you watch this? It's just like watching a horror movie. So yeah, I suppose it's technically entertainment. I guess it's a thriller or whatever. But it's horrifying. Just imagine, like, when I was watching that movie, I just imagined my, like, a sister or a friend getting kidnapped. It's like, man, this is horrendous. I guess it's cool when he goes through and kills everyone. Not a terrible movie. Yeah, it's not... Okay, it's not terrible. It's definitely not enjoyable. Taken is not meaningful? Wait, Busy Moose! What's up, Busy Moose? How are you doing, Busy Moose? How's your day? Why did I do that? I feel like this is gonna be unbeatable now. Oh, no, wait. It still respawns. keep hitting the block. We need to find a new skin. How's everything going, Busy Moves? How's your day? How is everything treating you?
And welcome to the stream!
Well, you make it. Okay. Got it. Alright, hopefully that cracks it open. There we go. And we're good. We're alive. Wait, shoot, what? Oh, man. I looked away for like a split second and I'm dead. I guess I would have died anyway. That little dude was like creeping up on me. I feel like Taken has a good moral. Don't trust strangers. Everyone is terrible. And that's meaningful. Maybe that movie saved someone's life. Maybe someone went to Italy and somebody offered to give them a cab ride and then they said no because they saw that movie. Yeah, we're becoming so good at this game. I like how the cloud has wings. It's just like that movie, Clouds Have Eyes, or whatever it's called, The Hills Have Eyes. And I like how I can fall down here and— Oh, dang it! I didn't know that could kill you. I jumped on that like 30 times and it didn't kill me. Allow people to pretend they're Liam Nelson. Really? Is that what people feel like when they watch the movie? They imagine— I don't know. I imagine it from the girl's perspective. Like, this is terrifying. I mean, if you want to feel like a superhero, then watch like a James Bond movie or something that's all happy and exciting. And the people who die are only villains. And people who are threatened are villains. And if Bond gets threatened, you know he's going to get out of it in the end. Right. That stupid. A lot of people are. You can't expect everyone to be super smart and not gullible. Yeah, we did fall in between that. I hope we can get another skin. Everything kills me. You have to have like such frame perfect timing. Yeah, hardcore. We are being survivalist. Have you made any maps yet, Busy Moves? I hope you have. You played for 6 or 7 hours? Jeez, you've been playing this game a lot then. I guess you really like it. Whoa. Alright, there we go. Okay.
Whoa. Oh my gosh, dang it.